And a huge night for several Big Bend track and field athletes at the Class 3A state championship meet. Leon's Alexandria Kennedy winning in the triple jump. On the boys' side, Patrick Kuhn continuing to crush it, setting a state meet record in the 3200, 8 minutes, 58 seconds, 0.83. Rickards Jr., Randall Pompey winning the high jump. Lincoln's LaDarian Dudley winning shot put. Full results are up on the website, WTXL.tv.